All right, ladies and gentlemen, round two. You guys have 40 minutes on your timer. Your guys' time starts right now. Good luck. Have fun.
We use the item.
Don't forget the right.
Well,
time to duel!
Two sleeves, so watch out. They're slippery. I literally pulled them out and it was like,
always.
Do your worst.
Get all the fucking gyms!
I mean, lower roll, obviously.
I thought I was having a church.
I only saw the three at first. I was like, oh no!
It would have been broken if you had done something.
There's a lot of us today, apparently.
Why was this? We'd like to take a minute to pause for our sponsors at Gauntlet Food Games over here at Table 500.
Second.
Hell yeah!
Hey,
Distrutos!
There we go, there's
Stella.
There's two Distrutos.
We don't waste time.
Ash.
I love it.
Oh, wait. Got him. Made you double check. If he didn't have the best technology.
That's the spell result.
Welcome to the Matrix.
Duality defines desires, draw two off of.
Yes, always has been us.
Well, you haven't been a masterpiece yet. Yet.
Kind of made it on the field, pretty close.
Yet.
Yet. Oh, he's not even done drawing.
No, I'm not even done drawing yet.
Hopefully he has three monsters in hand that he somehow can't summon, and he has to discard three cards.
That's cute.
That makes sense when you can just tribute someone. Well, I guess you only have one tribute someone.
That's true.
Sure. Can't win now, I'm at 9,000.
If I get third diagram.
Yeah, probably.
Tricked him, boy.
I think you can, but...
All true Drake monsters and monsters will yield 300 seconds of the call. The first time
the Drake monster will play that.
Still
gains
its attack.
Somebody call this number.
3
Sorry, what?
I've got
you
a
hear
whole
you.
Frank family
hand.
You got what?
You showed me 3 monsters.
I said I have the whole Frank family in my hand. Is that too soon, Gore? Battle face? Extend the battle face? From the Holocaust?
God, he doesn't know what you meant. Wait, dude, I'm pretty sure
I thought you were really super. Oh, the man is actually
The
material's good for you.
Right. Anyway,
Is that still the same turn?
Especially for you.
Your hands.
I'll activate.
Nuke all your special monsters.
How much activate?
Okay. Dirk activates.
Oh, wow.
You want to activate this to pop himself?
Yeah.
He's immune, though.
Yeah.
You don't know that? Maybe he'll forget. Maybe he'll forget.
Poison's
going to pop his face.
No, I didn't.
Do you know the top
three? Back to top to back row, all of it.
Yeah.
If you see the monster head
from you. Oh, well, you've literally seen this much in there. Like I said, I'm just playing for
this minute.
Well,
I'm more so
much. If he gets the job done, he's not a game is sealed at all.
I'm real curious, man.
I'm just like, where is stuff going?
One card in hand?
Oh no.
I
love Falcon.
1625. Anyways, that's the
two
cards. I just saw that here.
This is the second card. I was running a Necroz, but I wasn't running Rich.
Okay.
Necroz versus Burning. So much fun.
I can add a result.
Never mind.
You manage all your traps? Or put them all in?
Yeah.
Remember, you're capped at 32 then, so you're gonna gain the 3 on top.
Are you summoning an attack? Sorry, I didn't realize you were looking over there when I summoned.
I'm just making sure of numbers right now.
Like I said, we're the complicated stuff.
You gotta give you that on that.
Is that okay?
Give him 1 minute.
I know
the diagram.
So then this is actually a.
That makes a huge difference.
Yeah.
I fucked up.
Do you like the first or second
one? No, you're still up 5 cards. No, that's alright.
I'm going to get through.
Thank you.
Let me target.
Yeah, well, I guess I should let me target.
Yeah. I mean, obviously, you're acting in my favor.
Probably.
Yeah, I'm gonna target these, I guess. Does
that have a chance effect and response?
Yep, chance.
Does the band still go off?
Because this is not on the field to get the kill.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Buster plays around skill drains really well.
See, I do have a here.
Long chains.
Buster, you want to find
your that puts what your targets are in.
He vanishes, though.
But you have to
target
right now.
Can't hear what I do.
Okay, it actually
I didn't know if it just placed it face up on the
nope, unfortunately.
That
is really what it affects. When it's
special.
So he gets destroyed when it falls off, and then you can use the effect to special it'll be.
This was an item that actually, it didn't come out with my deck, so would that be a loss? Okay.
Yeah.
So you get that one.
It's off.
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
I mean, if your opponent's okay with it not being, then that's what he wants. Bad card. Spell card.
I did fuck up my card.
We were sitting for
a spell card. Damn it.
Strong indication.
Oh, it's good.
I just wish
I had these.
Sorry,
thanks. You need a certain card.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you got a great. Yep, you're good. So many times I've got your two.
Four ancient gears.
Make sure there's no cards in here. Okay.
Oh, limiter removal, ancient gears.
Oh my god. That'd be your way. The Zenix is your body count.
Limiter removal?
Only no, when the ancient gears attack.
That's not my actual way. That's not how that works, Chris.
At least for one and one.
You know what I was saying?
Yeah, he's where I think three. So
I mean, very strong.
Yeah, I was hoping you banished like one of your masterpieces, but Church won like three turns later. I was like, oh my god, it's a masterpiece. I thought I had it easily, but no, that's not how it works. Let's go to.
Okay. You guys still
in
game one?
Yeah. I think main phase one. Well, if this is a if this is any color card, I can't act for it because I don't have a legal target when I act for it.
So you can't sell some of the same target.
Correct. Yeah. As long as you have a
target.
Depends on which route you
have to roll to.
See what else he does.
There's one other option. No, the other
option's
really good.
Okay.
I can't do that anymore because link arrows. Dumb. Oh my god. Okay, so this is 3K together.
Yes.
Those monsters have their attacks.
4K. 4450. Okay. Attack for 4450.
Hey, you survived. Maybe survive.
You're at 450.
I know.
Maybe survive.
That's all that matters. Yep. Effects.
We're going into the next side deck.
Oh, yeah.
Game one! the game one handshake! I did get game one. Eventually.
Weird. Seraphon was dead, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know you. When you went through all three of your field spells in the first round, I was like, maybe I can get him to a spot where he runs out of monsters. And then.
I had two monsters.
Yeah. That's where your one was the main, so I was like. If
no,
he
had two bases.
Okay. Yeah, because you summoned two and then you recycled one.
The apocalypse started one that's not
true.
You learn at least every trap card in your deck.
Oh my god, I needed every one of them too. So I can't tag out my boss name?
I was trying to answer that.
I'm going
to
sideboard in my Lair of Darkness and Enemy Controllers. Because I can do that right now.
It's too late.
The deck is so bad if you don't play just like the improvised.
Wait, I'm sorry, how'd you get?
No, it's under damn business angle.
walk
around. I beat you, I'm not worried about that. Children and animals hate you, Josh Engel!
Hey, I'll play Terraform on my deck in case you didn't know that already.
I would love to have more.
Oh yeah, just shuffle that in your deck, it'll be fine.
The yellow card would not be
conspicuous. Yeah, the yellow sleeve?
Nah.
It blend perfectly.
Finally.
I gotta play my
oh, I know, we just got to get you also. Yeah, that's why I didn't play my hand.
It got really good because the knowledge is probably one of the people who are going to be crazy. So without knowledge, I think I lose there.
Oh wow! That is surprising.
Dude, you
I'm not used to people like.
I really did.
Zero spells. Well, I'm just surprised you summoned it then. Because, like, that's kind of odd.
Like, I'm a bad player.
Well, you gave me.
Plus, if you have a lot of fucking damage.
Through that, so when I milled another one,
Amano has one.
True. This survives your attack.
If you draw a high spell, maybe you rest in there.
I guess you can't crash on my laser.
There is
a good, it's gotta be really bad.
So I think you're screwed.
I draw high spells. I got a lot of
No! Not allowed! Summon Masterpiece Games! No!
I can't know what the devil's on.
You can flip up your spell to play on turn one.
For some reason. You know, sometimes I wonder how I play this game.
You had to get over it.
At least you're not over here dealing with the mirror.
It takes some real effort.
Connor, at least you're not dealing with the mirror. We just got done with game one.
Oh, Jesus.
Please tell me you got there.
I lost.
Sure.
Fuck.
Alright. Damn it, Robbie.
Drop turn.
Sorry, man.
That one is just Monster Reborn by Mech Knight. I don't know if I still got that.
Yeah, but as long as it's not like a Jack the Ripper looking thing, you're fine.
Really,
like, Spider-Man?
You need
Monster Reborn
on your plane.
Yeah.
It's just been great.
I wasn't around for a while.
Of course, way too good. Lower.
And that. That explains why you didn't know just this.
Oh, imagine that's weird.
I need my life points
I'm just gonna do this and assume it's bad.
I'm just more confused about what he's doing with
that. Well, that's no worse than making the other one. So,
you know, like 2,500.
Maybe.
Oh, yeah? Imagine that. No, that's weird. Oh no, that card is not doing anything.
11 out of 10. What do we get? Where's my
echo? That's not something you want to hear, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Second effect.
Or counters.
No! No!
Huh?
Yeah, I can. You have a skill draft. This is negated.
That's not good.
Yeah, it's fine.
No.
What is problem? Like, you can't keep the ratios on the ground.
No, I know, I'm just saying.
It's gonna hurt. At least you're up three.
This shit happening?
Maybe
Probably. your maiden actually doesn't have this.
My maiden doesn't have this.
Yeah, I forgot about that. I was just gonna let it go back here.
There you go.
You don't want to attack? That's weird. You don't know that. He's not soul drain.
I got lots of bills now,
so I might actually just survive.
Right. Nice thing, Gordon.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, that would be really good.
I would do
stuff at least.
Although I didn't see that A yet.
No, I haven't.
Well, that new stuff.
It happened.
So here's the problem.
Everyone expects the Night Express Knight, the Derek Crane, something like that.
At least I need to know if I play a situation.
We're gonna use two tokens. Thanks for that.
I was thinking I can link with these and then search, but it actually doesn't have anything here.
It's just gonna
be that one. I know, that's what I was like, oh crap. The only thing I can do is overland. I need an A, so I can't do that. That's what I was like, in case you play here. You don't have the warning. So I guess I'll just go effect equip. For some reason, I don't know. 15
the final tier.
Oh, I had it right here. I drew it too. I just didn't want a normal summon, like maybe he plays TT or something. I don't know. Just play around all the normals, like stuff. I drew the judgment and it mattered. I was thinking about making this instead, but then I was like, if he does this, he just has one of the tactics. It can only not be targeted by monsters. But then you got skill drain, so it's like, he just made that. Can't be targeted by monster.
That's a thing.
That's what I was like, does any time.